this guy is much more awake than the other guys, that's for sure. Beautiful little snake. We'll try to get him in here as well. All right, so this is snake number two. There he is, nice little brown garter snake. And we're gonna catch him too and put him in the bag.
Very slow, very slow. Look at this guy, he's beautiful.
Okay, there is snake number three. I'll try to set the.
So what are we doing, baby?
I'm gonna show you our three pet snakes, or maybe I'm only gonna catch one.
And where are we putting them?
In here.
The new habitat. Okay, come on, go ahead. Okay, let's see this one. That's beautiful. What's his name now? Don't wrap him around. He'll wrap around himself, hon, okay?
His name.
You gotta hold still, hon.
His name is what was it? Oh, Dappletail, because of his tail was injured lately.
I think he got injured on the bike path. All right, put him in his new home now so he can relax and not be upset with us.
Here you go, little guy.
Okay, let's keep going.
Okay, where is another guy?
Why don't we take some leaves, okay?
And here's who's this? A big guy. Here's Longtail. His name is Longtail because he's our biggest snake.
I won't get in focus. Here we go. That's a little bit better. He's Longtail. Okay, put Longtail in. Wow, it's a beautiful snake. It's a big one.
Yep, that's why his name is Longtail. Oh, here it is. This is our smallest guy. This is Smalltail, our smallest guy.
Okay.
And I love him. He's our favorite. Yeah. See how small he is?
He's very small. Okay, and don't stress him out too much.
Come here, Daddy. See how small he is? And he'll curl up if you leave him alone.
Oh, yeah. Okay, let's put him in the habitat.
He's around my pinky like a ring.
Cool. Okay.
Get off
of
me, guys.
Okay, now let's.
That guy's spotted.
But look at he's like he changed his color there.
He changed his colors?
Oh, he's puffed up now. He's angry, trying to make himself look big.
Not really.
And mean, right? I know, but he thinks he is.
And I covered.
This is Miss Annika in the rain playing with her pet snake, Reggie. Pet snake, I don't know what snake, what's this snake's name, honey?
Oh, his name is Camo.
Camo?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, garter snakes are nice and tame, aren't they? What's going on, guys? What are you doing?
Playing with our pet snakes.
Snakes.
See, what do you think, Jillian?
Awesome. Whoa, Jillian, he got mad at you.
You guys can see, I can see Red breathing. He's closing up and out. Look cute.
He's puffing himself up to look scary for us.
He's trying to be scary. Is he scary?
See?
So he's not, the biggest one we have.
Well, I got four more.
Yeah, there's four more in there, too.
I just picked up four more today.
Wow! There's more in there, but they hide better than the others.
Or
too long because they can die from stress and they get stressed.
Oh, well, what's that?
That's another one. That was the first biggest one we got. Then this, the both of the guys are our next biggest.
Here, this is Dappletail.
Will he bite?
No, none of them bite. They're garter snakes.
So oh, hold it, Jillian. Grab him. Grab him.
Not too hard, though. Gently. Gently.
Make sure he can't escape.
Here, Jillian.
Make sure he doesn't escape.
Right here. There you go. I'm not that good.
He's fine.
Okay.
He's just trying to hide. That's all.
Snakes are awesome.
I know. All right.
Especially their tongues, how they come out.
Yeah, it's, look at that.
It's, I know, it's like, he'll wrap around you. Look at his tail. It's like, it's got run over by a bike.
I think, that's what we think. We think it might have got run over by a bike on the bike trail or something.
So I'm not holding him strongly. If they get really nice and they don't use their strength against me, then you don't really need to hold them. Just like grip them so they don't fall.
Hey, just well, upstairs, there are like creepy scarecrows. Like when we went downstairs to school.
He's listening.
I don't really
bite people. Like, they'll go like, but they won't, they don't mean to bite you. They're just incarnate.
They're trying to scare you.
When they're S, they're not scary though, are they?
They're like, we're so big.
Whoa, this guy's pretty.
He might be strong. Whoa, he's like as straight as a stick.
Well, that's what they looked at on the path. They look like sticks.
Oh.
They're just out sunning, getting warm. Because it's October, right? It's almost
changing color.
It's getting cold, but on the sunny days they come out to get warm and look for bugs and stuff, I think.
He's like staring at. Oh, he's staring at the camera!
It's not in focus. Where's the focus? Man?
It's already yeah. Get focused because of his tongue.
I'm trying to get focus. Here, hold him.
Oh, he was looking straight at the camera.
Wait. Oh.
Come on, guy. I think this is enough.
Okay. Yeah. Now, what do you have to do now that you handled snakes?
Wash my hands with soap.
Yes. Wash. Yeah, both of you wash your hands very well, okay?